The current opioid epidemic has been rampant through our community with no solution in sight. It is disheartening to see friends and other community members lose their lives from this preventable overdoses.